So if you haven't been away, guys, I will be giving away $20 PSN as soon as I hit 300 subs. So to enter this giveaway, guys, is three simple steps. Step 1, subscribe to my channel. Step 2, turn on my post notifications. And step 3, stay active on all my videos by commenting and liking them. And once you have done that enough times, comment on in the comment section below on every single video I upload from now until I hit 300 subs. And basically, as soon as I hit 300 subs, one of you guys are going to be the lucky winner of that $20 PSN giveaway. So anyways, guys, without further ado, let's get right into the video. Yo, what is good on, guys? It's your boy Ryze, you back with a brand new video on my channel. So in today's video, guys, I'm gonna show you how to obtain the police uniform after the latest patch of 1.39. So hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video. If you do, be sure to drop a like, also subscribe to my channel. Let's try to go for 300 subscribers. I'll be giving away a $20 PSN gift card. So if you want one, guys, definitely subscribe. And also, guys, leave your comments down in the comment section below if you have any problems, and I will get back to you as soon as I can. And yeah, guys, so without further ado, guys, let's get right into the video. So guys, to start this glitch off, what you will need is an office. And once you are in your office, guys, you want to set your spawn location to your office, whatever office you have. So in my case, I have the maze bank. And basically what you want to do from there, guys, is pull up the interaction menu and you want to go all the way down to register as a CEO. Now once you register as a CEO, guys, go back into the interaction menu, go into secure reserve. And basically you want to go down to style and you want to choose one to the left on your outfit. So you're going to be applying the demon outfit, as you can see. And what you want to do from here, guys, is press start, go over to jobs, Rockstar created, and you want to go down to versus, and you want to start up the mission truck off. Now once you start up the mission truck off, guys, you want to make sure the clothes is on classic. So as you can see there, it is on classic. And basically what you want to do from there is just get anyone to join into the lobby and you want to start up a mission. Now once you start up a mission, guys, what you will need to do is go all the way to justice and you want to make sure that you are the justice, not the opponent player, or else he will get the police uniform and you won't. So we want to make sure you have justice. And basically once you have that, you want to go ahead and start the mission. Now once the mission starts, guys, you want to just go into the interaction menu, go down to accessories, and basically go down to illuminate clothing, and you want to hold down right on the D-pad for around about 15 to 20 seconds. And basically once you're done with that, you want to go onto the PS4 dashboard and go onto any application that will suspend GTA 5, such as YouTube, as you can see. And basically you want to go back into GTA 5, and just it's going to give you this message saying that the GTA 5 online server is suspended and you're going to join a new GTA 5 session. And if you're on Xbox One or PC, guys, you're just going to wait and be AFK until you get kicked from the mission, and then it's going to work. So basically, all in all, when you spawn back, you should spawn back with the demon outfit on. Open the interaction menu, go into secure reserve, and you want to go down to style, and you want to go one to the right, which is none. And as you can see, when you select none, it's going to put on the police outfit for you, guys. So the reason I said set your spawn location to your maze bank or your office is because the outfit will disappear within 10 seconds. So what you want to do, guys, is just run over to your wardrobe and save this outfit. And there you go, guys, you have the outfit for absolutely free, and it will stick on your character forever until Rockstar decides themselves to move it from your account. So anyways, guys, that is how you get the police uniform after the patch 1.39. Hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video. Definitely drop a like if you did enjoy it, and also subscribe to the channel. As you can see, I'm doing a giveaway, so definitely subscribe. If you had any problems, guys, tell me down in the comment section below and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. But anyways, guys, that's it for me in this video, and I will catch you guys in my next one. Peace out.